clerk.
Go ahead, as you were.
As I
were. Yeah. Go back to your drink.
Oh, yeah, yeah. So, you got the
heart is a blue. It keeps swinging. Okay, keep swinging.
Ass on.
Your whole head, back of your head is like all golden and lit up. Space to rent
in this town. Speaking of dogs, here's our dog. You're such a little brat.
Put it down for a second, then just let me follow you. That is amazing. That looks great.
Wine is, what was my answer? Many things, that's right.
Wine is why I'm making this video.
And that's awesome. And action. Don't look at me. Look over there. Very nice. It's a beautiful day.
Do you want to do that thing where you do, where you have like me on the left side? And...
Yeah.
I don't know. I don't know if I can actually pinpoint my favorite glass of wine.
Put out and smell.
One, and then put it back with a bite out of it.
And bite.
Fine. In the maze of
imagination. You don't have to be overly happy, but you're happy.
And look sort of in that direction. Oh, hey, there's a photographer in the background. Can you do our interview and look at Steve?
You ask him.
All right, I'll ask the questions. And
usually people answer to her, you know that.
Rolling. All right.
But we could do a little talk about the old Vines Inn. Hey. Shadow is kind of a bitch.
Okay, that's how it's supposed to go.
Wine is the reason I sang karaoke once.
What was that? Is that a peacock?
Wine is one of the most enjoyable things, and yet one of the most painful things for me. It's what gets me up in the morning during harvest, and it wipes me out and puts me to bed at night.
Wine is what pays the bills.
Maybe we won't show this part.
Let me get it out like another inch.
You're editing this, right?
Yes.
I can imagine the clowns you've had to talk to.
This way? Just say this way? Right here?
Let me thank her for a second. Okay, cut.
You look great.
I've been going to the gym, I swear.
I studied biochemistry, went to work at Justin Winery as an apprentice. From there, I just knocking an ant off my finger there.
Wine is overrated, overstated, and overpriced. Thank you.